The 2023 annual crime report released at the police headquarters in Naguru indicated that the number of cases reported dropped from 231,653 in 2022 to 228,074 in 2023, indicating a 1.5% reduction. This, according to police, is a great milestone since in the past 5 years the police have been registering increases in the crime volumes. Before launching the report, the Inspector General of Police noted the introduction of police disciplinary courts has been pivotal in reducing the general crime volumes. Cases of human rights violation by police officers have also greatly reduced.
This has been committed to improving the conditions in detention facilities. The remodeling of 10 facilities in various districts, including Panyadoli, Kiriandongo, Paida, Marasha, and a number of others, has led to the elimination of the soil bucket system, providing 68% coverage.
Ocholan notes that in the year 2023, the police improved its coordination with other armed forces such as the army, and this led to a great reduction in organized crimes such as attacks on security installations, terrorism, and aggravated robberies, which were common in the year 2022. Working with the public, known as community policing, has also been an important aspect in reducing crime.
Furthermore, our strategic partnerships with the community, including the involvement of other intelligence companies, have greatly contributed to disrupting and dismantling criminal elements targeting our country.
According to the report, police registered a remarkable reduction in the number of cases of domestic violence, land conflicts, narcotics, as well as political and media crimes. There was, however, an increase in cases of terrorism, as AIGP Tom Magambo explains.
Last year, we saw an increment in the incidents that we dealt with from what we had reported earlier of 15 to 26 cases, including, if you recall, the tragic incident when our tourists were killed.
From the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, the police says there was a 15.5% increase from 456,993 cases in 2022 to 528,025 cases in 2023. The number of road crashes and their victims increased. Senior Commissioner of Police Lawrence Nwabine explains the factors behind these worrying trends.
We continue to experience a rise in crashes as a result of the two wheelers known as boda boda. The growth rate of motorization, especially the boda boda in this country, is high, and we continue to register death as a result of these two wheelers.
Going forward, the Uganda Police Force is now focusing on improving welfare of the personnel and recruiting more personnel to match the population. This way, they are optimistic that the crime volumes will continue to reduce.
As we focus on future policy, there are critical areas that the institution must address. These include the following: improving the general welfare of the personnel, conducting specialized trainings, carrying out more recruitments to address the police population ratio.
We need the tools to do our work. We need to relearn capacity building. Almost all the crimes are being committed by use of some kind of technology. Even a simple assault now is committed by use of technology. So we need to retool our foot soldiers.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.